Today's word is adversity. It's your reaction to adversity, not adversity itself, that determines how your life story will develop. Dita F. Uchtdorf.